Welcome. In this video, we're going to look at how you can add page numbers to a numbers document on the Mac. We do this through the print dialog box. Let's take a look at how we add page numbers to numbers documents. Let's go to my Mac. So if we look at my Mac here, you're going to see that I have a numbers document, my monthly budget. Well, when we look at this, I have a number of different tables in here. This is going to take up more than one page. It actually takes up about three pages. What I would like to do is I would like to add page numbers to this. How do I do that? If we go up under Insert here, you're going to see that I do have page number, but it's grayed out. Anywhere I click, I can't add that page number. I click in here. It's still grayed out. I click in a cell. It's still grayed out. So how do I add page numbers? Well, basically what we need to do is we need to get to our header and footer. A numbers document does have a header and footer, like a pages document. How do we get to that? We print. So now what I'm going to do is Command P to print. And we can see we have my document here and it is three pages long. Well, when we look at this document, you're going to see when I move my cursor up towards the top, these little rectangles here. This is the header, and when we move it down to the bottom, we have the footer. So the footer already has summary by category one. This one has the same thing. But now what I want to do is I want to add a page number. Let's go and add the page number to the upper right-hand corner. How can I do that? Well, basically, you just click in here. And then you're going to see that the cursor is there over to the right. All we have to do is just go up under Insert. And now I can insert in the page number. So I select this and it enters it in there. Let's do a few more things here. I'm going to say page, and then it's going to have the page number of, and I want to have the total count of pages. Remember, there's three pages. What I can do is place my cursor where I want it. And then we go up under Insert again. And you're going to see page count. Select this, and you're going to see that it says page 104. I thought it was three pages. It's actually four pages. And if I want to add the date, I go over to the left here, insert, and we go to the date and time. So now I have my page number along with the date, and this is on every page. So page 204, 304, and then there's 404. Now all I have to do is just go down to print. Let's go ahead and do that. I'm just going to save this as a PDF. So I just click on this. We're going to save it to my desktop. I click on Save, and it saved it to my desktop. Let's go ahead and hide this. You're going to see I have my document here. And when I double click on it to open it up, what are we going to see? Page 104. Page 104 along with the date. I scroll up. Page 204. Along with the date. So that is how we can add page numbers to our numbers documents on the Mac. Of course, you could also do this on the iPad and iPhone.